John Guillemont soon, along with Bobby the Brain Heenan, and we've got plenty of excitement as usual for you here this week on Wrestling Challenge. So batten down the hatches, because here we come. Exciting lineup for you here this week on Wrestling Challenge. It is going to be a beauty. We're going to take a look at some hot items, including
Barry Windham going up against Ravishing Rick Rude. And how about this Olympic strongman Ken Patera to meet Greg the Hammer Valentine. In tag team action, Tito Santana will team with the Big Hacksaw to take on the Shadows.
And how about this? Not only will the Magnificent Muraco be in action, but we will also witness his acting debut.
Oh, brother.
This tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Usually approaching the wind area, from Montreal to Memphis, and they will pass it.
Just days away from the Royal Rumble on pay-per-view. It's going to be a happening.
New tag team champion, a new intercontinental champion, and of course, a member of my family will win the Royal Rumble.
The phrase counting your chickens comes to mind.
Will you be watching Superstars tomorrow night?
Of course, I never miss it.
That's good. Just make sure you watch tomorrow night. You really don't want to miss this one. Trust me.
Trust you? I don't even want to think about what scheme you have cooked up this time. The fabulous Rougeau brothers, one of the premier teams in the World Wrestling Federation, and they are in control against Jerry Allen and DJ Peterson.
The Rougeaus are one of the top teams in the World Wrestling Federation, but they're not the top team. Come Sunday night at the Royal Rumble, that will be the Islanders.
And now Jacques and Big DJ Peterson in there. Beautiful drop kick by Jacques Rougeau.
You know, these Rougeaus can really wrestle. They've been doing it all their lives.
No doubt about it. Second generation superstars are the Rougeau brothers. Oh, what a nice bulldog by Jerry Allen. Oh, Raymond, those second generation instincts immediately kicking in. And now the sleeper. This one could be over. Peterson with the save. Allen is out of it. Oh, and Allen power slam. And it was a good job Raymond was able to make the save. Otherwise, we may well have had an upset here. But we still might. No, Peterson went high risk and got caught. Atomic drop. Peterson going for it again.
Beautiful from Jock. Great ring awareness. Oh, and what a counter.
He got him.
What wrestling by Jacques Rougeau. In the New England area, the World Wrestling Federation is returning to the Boston Garden on Saturday, February 8th. And signed for the card is a clash between Tito Santana and Ravishing Rick Rude.
Beantown, 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 you lucky ladies of Beantown. Ravishing Rick Rude is on his way to show you what a real sexy man looks like. And to all my Latina chicas, forget about Tito Santana and watch as I give him a rude awakening he won't forget. But first, this Sunday is the Royal Rumble, and the Heenan family can't lose.
That's Saturday, February 8th at the Boston Garden. Tickets on sale at the box office. Stay tuned in the coming weeks for more information on this exciting card. For Event Center, I'm Sean Mooney.
This contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Charlotte, North Carolina.
I have to say, Brain, listening to Ravishing Rick, it sounds like for the Heenan family, it doesn't matter who wins the Royal Rumble this Sunday afternoon, just so long as one of them does.
The needs of the family outweighs the needs of the individual. Don't get me wrong, they all want to win it. They will all try to win it. It could come down to a final four of the King, Big John Studd, King Kong Bundy, and Ravishing Rick Rude. In that case, may the best man win.
And this man, the Magnificent Muraco, he feels he has progressed beyond what he calls being a World Wrestling Federation superstar. He wants to branch out into Hollywood.
And I applaud him, and he's right. He's an incredible actor, you know.
Is that so? Well, we will all find out, because immediately following this match, the acting debut of the Magnificent Muraco.
One, two, three.
short work of George South. He certainly can wrestle, but can he act? Let's find out.
Dude must have been keeping some pretty fast company. Look at this. That bracelet must have been a gift from a Seahawk. All the victims get one. This is definitely drug related. Must mean a shipment's coming down pretty soon. Probably coke. Probably a big one. Easy, lady. What is it?
It's my brother, Juan. I haven't seen him for years. I can't believe he'd get mixed up in something like this. Drugs.
Don't worry, Miss...
Angelica.
Angelica. Here come two of our vice cops now.
What do we got here, Lieutenant?
That dude didn't die of torture, that for sure.
Our man here was wasted because of a big coke deal coming down. The Street Hawk must be moving his stuff on the streets pretty soon. Our friend here must have gotten in the way somehow.
Juan, my poor Juan.
How does she fit in all of this?
She claims she's this guy's sister, Angelica. Says she hasn't seen him for years. I don't see the family resemblance myself.
What are you saying?
Look, the Seahawk wasted this guy pretty good. But even in mint condition, that wouldn't fit you two for a match set.
We'll take it from here, Lieutenant. The Seahawk's about to lose his wings. Don't worry, we'll get him.
Or her.
This doesn't look like woman's work to me. This guy was taken out
look,
by...
Don't rule down anybody. Maybe we haven't caught the Seahawk for a while because we've been on the wrong scent. Look, check in with me, boys.
Later, Lieutenant.
Angelica, Lieutenant was way out of line here. My partner and I are going to get the guy who offed your brother. Don't worry about a thing. You're in good hands now. Come on, we'll get you home.
Morocco, you have any contacts to get back to the Seahawk?
Let's try our first informant, Matty the Mouth.
Oh, very good, very good.
You got a quarter?
Yeah, here.
I'll pay you back next week.
Yeah, yeah.
This quarter of a million can buy a lot of happiness.
Too bad it belongs to the department.
Don't be surprised if it gets lost in the scuffle during the arrest. It could very easily find its way into our pockets. Oh, 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 oh. I'm Morocco. This is Fuji. We're here to see the Seahawk.
Okay.
You two little boys lost?
We're here on business.
You don't look like businessmen.
Too bad. We had a quarter million to invest in the import business. But if you're not interested, we're in the wrong place.
Wait a minute. Why didn't you say you wanted some imports? We have a special today on a little nose candy. A quarter of a million can get you a snootful.
But we want to deal with a Seahawk personally.
Who is this dude?
Don't worry about him. He's okay. He's from out of town. I want to get him a little something to chase his blues away.
Let me see your business card. The Seahawk can't be too careful. Impressive credentials. I'm sure the Seahawk will be glad to see you. Wait here.
We're about to become rich heroes, partner.
Now you're talking.
Nice work, boys.
Angelica, I don't get it.
You will.
Where's the Seahawk?
You're looking at him. Or her.
I don't believe this, Angelica.
My plan worked perfectly. Two cops personally deliver $250,000. Some present.
What are you gonna do to us?
The same thing that happened to Juan.
You killed your own brother?
Wise up. Juan and I were no more related than your partner here in the human race. Juan worked for me. Then he got smart and wanted to go into business for himself. Try to take away some of my best customers.
The Seahawk doesn't like competition.
I should have never hired a man. You can't trust them. Turk, tie him up. Nobody will try to stop us with two detectives tied to the front of the boat.
It is sucked in. You're just hanging out. And what, you're gonna have rope to go around you?
Once again, federal authorities are successful in their attempt to stop the local cocaine trafficking. Lieutenant, can you make a comment, please?
Oh, what's going on here? Wait,
is this one of the largest rings? Just a moment. Can you? What's this behind? Can you make a comment here, Lieutenant?
We're the ones who knew about.
And who are you, gentlemen? Who are you?
Vice Detectives Muraco and Fuji. We're the ones who knew about the drug ring.
And are you expecting a reward?
Reward. Of course we don't. Two honest cops like us, we don't want any reward. We do it for our country.
And you knew all along that the Seahawk was behind this?
That's right.
Very good thinking. From A to Z, we had it.
What was that?
Wasn't it magnificent? A star is born.
We've got Fuji trying to act now.
I stand corrected. Two stars are born.
What a matchup this is here on Wrestling Challenge, and both of these men will be in the 30-man Royal Rumble match this Sunday afternoon.
I hope the final five end up being stud. Bundy, Rude, The King and Patera. Then the family can take their time giving this jailbird the whooping he deserves. Just like we did before. Remember that?
I do. How's your neck, by the way?
It still hurts.
What a pity. The hammer working over the leg of Patera. You know, he's always thinking figure four. The hammer's hair not looking quite as resplendent as usual ever since the barber gave him a little trim on Saturday night's main event.
Beefcake should have been arrested for that.
I can guarantee you one thing, things are far from over between the hammer and the barber, that's for sure. And things are far from over here. There's still a lot of fight in Ken Patera. And there's that full Nelson. Patera has the full Nelson. No, great work by Valentine. He kept his wits about him and didn't allow Patera to lock those fingers.
See, Patera is an idiot. He needs someone to remind him to lock the fingers. That's why I was doing him a favor when I guided his career, and why his career is in the toilet without me.
Please, the best thing Ken Patera ever did was kick you to the curb. Look at that runt. Get him down from there. Was close. That was so close to a three count. If only that little pipsqueak hadn't distracted Patera, he would have won it there. And now Patera with a camel clutch. No, Valentine escapes.
Brilliant, brilliant move by Greg Valentine.
Sunny at the Royal Rumble in the Summit and Houston, Texas, on pay-per-view, our plans will finally come to fruition. Finally, we're going to get Hulk Hogan in the ring with the World Heavyweight title on the line, and we're going to do whatever it takes to make sure we bring home the gold, baby.
Roddy, first of all, I love you, man. I love you like a brother.
I love you, too.
I have waited so long and worked so hard for this opportunity. And the thing is, Roddy, I need to know. I need to know if I'm the best. This isn't about winning the World Heavyweight title by any means. This is about winning the World Heavyweight title because I deserve it. So again, I love you, I appreciate you, and all that you've done, and I hope you will understand when I tell you that on Sunday I need to go to that ring by myself and find out if I can get the job done by myself.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you need, man, whatever you need. Ladies and gentlemen, the next world's heavyweight champion, Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff.
Tag team contest is scheduled for one fall.
Introducing first, from parts unknown, at a total combined weight of 523 pounds,
come on, let's go!
Well, I don't know if we can trust Mr. Wonderful, but he says he wants to go one-on-one with the Hulkster and find out who the better man is. And if he's telling the truth, then I have a lot of respect for that standpoint. Saw Jim Duggan and Tito Santana, two of the entrants in the Royal Rumble match this Sunday, and although they are good friends and tag team partners today, that won't be the case come Sunday when it is every man for himself.
Did I already say that everyone should watch Superstars tomorrow night?
Yes, you did.
Good, because they should.
The Shadow trying to score an early upset. Drop kick. And here comes the big Hacksaw.
The big idiot, more like.
And let's see if the other Shadow can fare any better. Go flying form. This one is over. Let's go now to Gene Okerlund for his Royal Rumble report.
We are just days away this Sunday afternoon on pay-per-view, the Royal Rumble coming at you live from the Summit in Houston, Texas. And of course, we're talking about the big one, the Royal Rumble match. 30 World Wrestling Federation superstars, two men to start, another man to enter every 2 minutes, according to the number he drew at random. It's all about the luck of the draw. It's every man for himself. No friends, only foes. It's the Royal Rumble.
Jimmy, what has 29 other wrestlers?
Well, the Royal Rumble.
What's going to be the biggest night of my career?
The Royal Rumble.
What's going to have 29 hits involved in it?
The Royal Rumble.
That's right, the Honky Tonk Man every 2 minutes will play 29.
World Wrestling Federation titles will be on the line. World's heavyweight champion Hulk Hogan will defend his title against Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff. The tag team titles will be on the line when the exciting team out of England, the British Bulldogs, defend against Bobby Heenan's Islanders. And the Intercontinental title will be up for grabs when Randy Macho Man Savage meets the challenge of the mighty Hercules.
You know, there's one thing the mighty Hercules believes in, and that's destiny. Just like I was destined to have my career guided by the genius of Bobby Heenan this Sunday at the Royal Rumble, I am destined to finally have World Wrestling Federation gold around my waist. Randy Savage, I'm coming for you.
And that's not all. In another exciting tag team match, the Hart Foundation will meet the team of Nikolai Volkoff and the Iron Sheik.
Royal Rumble, Hitman!
That's right, Anvil, but we're not in the Royal Rumble match. We've got our sights set on the Sheik and Volkoff. We'll take care of you two commies, then we'll keep a close eye on the tag team title match.
That's the Royal Rumble this coming Sunday, only on pay-per-view. Call your cable operator now, you don't want to miss it.
This should be quite a match up here on Wrestling Challenge. And Barry Windham immediately on the offensive. But Root fires back, and look at that. Could this guy be any more in love with himself? Nice backbreaker into a side Russian leg sweep by Windham, a consummate ring technician. Rude with a knee to the face of Windham planted him. But he won't get away with that kind of showboating against an athlete the caliber of Barry Windham. Oh, but that is a tremendous counter by Rick Rude. I have to take my hat off to him. He is some kind of wrestler. Beal throw. Suplex Rude, instead dumps him face first. Rude stacks him up. But no, not this time.
Yeah.
Rude slams him face first into that turnbuckle. Oh, but Windham firing back. And tosses Rude over the top rope and down onto the floor. And if this was the Royal Rumble match, Rick Rude would be out of there. Tremendous back and forth battle here on Wrestling Challenge. Leapfrog. Clothesline by Barry Windham. And now, of course, the Brain feels the need to make his presence felt. And now Root with the advantage, courtesy of his manager. But here comes Windham again. He has had an answer to everything Rick Root has thrown at him. Oh, and now a bear hug by Rude, and we know how powerful those arms are. He's a champion in arm wrestling. But Windham fights his way out of it. Gut wrench suplex. The weasel again. He had the official distracted. Otherwise, that may well have been it. Get him down from there. Oh, the Rude Awakening. He hit the Rude Awakening. Give a big assist to the Brain, but what a huge win for the Ravishing one. Join us next week on Wrestling Challenge as Hacksaw Jim Duggan meets the Iron Sheik. Don't forget Superstars tomorrow night. And, of course, the Royal Rumble this Sunday. For Bobby the Brain Heenan, I'm Gorilla Monsoon, saying so long, everybody.